Well, fire departments are wrapping up their Keep the Wreath Red campaigns. Moline Fire Department says 2023 was comparable to recent years with 4 structure fires. While Davenport tallies its results, Lieutenant Zach Solis says they responded to 5 structure fires this December. All are still under investigation, including a Christmas tree on fire last week. And Lieutenant Solis wants to remind everyone to install and check smoke detectors.